It's happened. I'm not prepared, ladies and gentlemen. It's been a long time. Happy to see you all. Where's my baby girl? She'll be here soon. So anyhow, happy to see you guys. Without further ado, let us get into some games. Today we're going to be playing, of course. What else are we going to play, right? What else have you known to play? Well, you know.
Face red heart shape. Face fuchsia tongue out. Face fuchsia tongue out.
My baby girl.
Face fuchsia tongue out. Face red heart shape. Face red heart
How's
shape.
How's my baby girl?
Hey, Cam.
How's my baby girl? Yo, what is up, Zeus?
Hey, Carla.
How's it going, my friend? We got another tasty beverage right here. Lined up. This guy is going to go in the recycling. Pardon me while I reach over here. Get this guy in the recycling there. Uh-huh. Now, we've got a surprise guest, ladies and gentlemen. Chief Fordos. So, let's get some conquistadors on.
Handshake, I appreciate that, Omni. Partying face, glad to see you again.
What is up, Mike Brown Show, ladies and gentlemen? Yes? Okay. Okay.
Drooling face, drooling face. Asus.
Let's get to it.
Russians have been nosing around a ship recycling facility in along India. And now one of our subs is tracking a substantial Russian naval force converging on it. We don't know exactly what they want, but they aren't going to get it. You're being deployed to secure the facility. Coordinate with other task forces on site. Command out.
How you been, Carla? Missed you. How was y'all's Christmas? Sunflower. Nice show, Mickey.
We're doing good so far, troops. The hostiles hold fewer sectors than we do.
All right. Deep breaths. All right, if you guys were wondering why it was taking me so long to get the stream started after I left Discord. Yeah. All right, let's play. If we can. Thank you so much for everybody who's tuned in, everybody who's stayed so far. I don't think I was gone too long. Ladies and gentlemen, this is brought to you by the Mike Brown Show. Mike, how you doing, buddy? Thanks for showing up. Before I got rudely interrupted, I can't remember who all popped in the chat. I think I saw an all-city Jimmy Flash. The name of the game is Try to Catch Up with Cheetos. Alright. We're almost there. Somebody tried to interrupt me rudely. I wouldn't have to. Like, I just started, you know? My friends need ammo, okay? Cheetos, I got ammo for you.
Yeah, ammo!
We got.
Thanks, Jim. Handshake.
Oh, sorry. So, okay.
Someone pick me up.
Ooh. Just in case.
I'm reloading.
Spending serious resources to stay in this.
Oh, deploying grenade.
Where's that? Here we go. Oh, a little potatoey there, guys.
A little potatoey there.
Every sector is under our control.
Ammunition! It's yours!
Oh, this poor team just.
Lead a second here!
I tried. I thought I marked that. Ye little faith. Nice heals there, buddy. Oh.
Hostile soldier mount!
Rush out of Alpha! Oh, our buddy needs heals. Oh, I got you, bro. Somebody shot me from like over here. Oh, there you are. Oh.
60 meters from my position.
You need some ammo. Do it always works, man. Telling you, man, teabagging vehicles, you'd be surprised how often it works. All right, just telling you guys. All right, Cheetos, how you doing, mate? All right, we got a tank coming in. Everybody here needs some ammo. Medics really shouldn't be taking point. Like, this is. But, you know. Alright.
Miss you too, Zeus.
Zeus, how you doing, buddy? Yeah, miss you, man.
We take that objective.
We'll monitor you from here.
Marking danger. 90 meters from my position.
I was, looking through some of my clips to post today, Sparkling and I was going through some of my old clips. Some of them were like I'm talking to Zeus in the stream,
smiling
like from my early days, and then
stare.
Other ones where it's like actually me and Zeus playing too. Got some of those. Me, Zeus, Carla, I got clips of me.
Face
Carla
red heart shape, face fuchsia tongue out, face red heart shape, face fuchsia tongue out, face red heart shape, face fuchsia tongue out.
Oh! Thank you.
Thank you.
Did you see that long distance resupply?
Hi, Omni. It's been a minute.
Hey, what's up, Mr. Puppets? Yeah, I just
been busy with school. Calculus has been kicking my balls.
Calculus. Calculus is fun. It's like algebra on steroids.
Red Sector Charlie.
It makes me miss algebra.
That's one way to look at it. Oh! I feel like there's going to be some frisky dingoes up here.
But outside all that, how have you and Dips been?
I no longer live there. I was going to try and teabag the helicopter. It's just hard to land a jump there. Wait, where's my squad? There's a Cheetos. There's some guy that needs ammo. Let's get down there. Oh. Oh, that wasn't a friendly vehicle. it was sitting there so casually, it didn't look dangerous. It was like so casual. It's like I'm just doing a light reverse. He didn't try to run me over or anything, so Ski knew didn't have to. Oh, wow, there you go, babe. This is my first time getting a logistical ribbon before I got my gold combat ribbon. Slay the McKay. Oh. Ay. Potatoed my heels there.
Drooling face, sparkling heart. Smiling face with hard eyes, smiling face with hard eyes, beaming face with smiling eyes, beaming face with smiling eyes. Happy Kalala.
That is high. Hey, when he's looking at me, he's not paying attention to the guy with the rocket launcher that should be killing him. Yeah, see, look, he got. Just right. Ooh, thank you.
More sectors than our enemy. Make sure you defend them. Our troops are holding Sector Delta.
Let's go to Bravo.
Get your attack on that objective.
Who needs ammo? Cheetos. Need ammo, buddy. Oh, it looks like there's somebody at C1.
Copy, the enemy control sector alpha.
Tango down.
Alright, let's do this.
Around 70 meters from my position.
One of us is down!
Oof. I'm in the flow state right now, man. Got you, man. And some ammos.
Hi, Carla.
You're taking full control. Repel all counterattacks.
You need ammo. Friendly down.
Rescue mission.
Sorry, looking for threats up high. Jeez. Yeah. Oh, there was another one. Thank you. Can we get that rescue mission? Last second. We almost got it.
All hostiles retreating. You've heard your rep today, no pants.
Hello, puppies.
What are they doing though?
Team geese. Me.
That's just the way I picture it. I don't know what that's supposed to be. But it looks like a mean face to me, so. Anyhow, GG's, everybody.
Ready. Auf geht's.
I have to turn that down a little bit more. The Caspian border. Do. Oh yeah, I want to get it. Give me a ding, 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 ding.
I want the M24 as evolved weapon.
That'd be a fun one. See if I can get in the tank, 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 tank. Oh, where's my? Oh, I was selecting. I'm gonna fly around a Weedlebird. I'm in the Weedlebird. Amateur pilot. Watch him go, he's the amateur pilot.
Look at me, I'm amateur man.
Oops, is he? Look at my amateur landing. That's all about. That's like new to me.
blood!
This is why I'm an amateur pilot, because I get destroyed. Like, I did get the other helicopter, so where is that? Whee! Todd. I can't see oh, there we go. Oops, whoa. Okay. Well, that about takes care of that.
We're attempting to take Echo One.
Yeah, I don't know if I can unfuck that. There we go. Just let it unfuck itself. Sometimes you just got to admit you can't do anything yourself and just let life happen. I'm not even gonna pretend I knew how that happened. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna have to clip that. Oh, I think it was longer than that. There we go. That was just... I don't know if anybody was watching. That was just too funny. I'm surprised it keeps hitting me. All right. Everybody's doing good. I hope you guys can all hear me and everything's working. Okay, so like this is probably one of my longer runs in a helicopter. Helicopter. Oh, that AA still wants me. He wants me dead. He's so dead. All right, our team should be able to get him. Oh, there's a priority right there. You are a survivor. You know what? I'm gonna let you go. There's a bigger fish here. That's this guy.
Face red heart shape. Face red heart shape. That face.
What's up, my baby girl? I don't know if you saw that earlier. I crashed my helicopter. You know how I usually get stuff unstuck. I was like, I can't unfuck that. And it just, like, the helicopter literally just righted itself. And, like, said, oh, well then.
Face red heart shape. Face red heart shape.
O-N-N-I-E. Baby girl! My Carla babes.
Dead as heck.
What is up? Okay, yeah. I'm not toying with that.
Person Turku is waving. Randy, how are you? Hello, Omni, face red heart shape.
How's it going, Randy? Doing good. Ah, man, I'm so jittery.
Face red heart shape, face red heart shape, face red heart shape. Sparkling heart, smiling face with hard eyes, sparkling heart.
Okay, I need to watch out for. Oof, I'm not sure what I hit. Who's that that keeps hitting me? Is it something in the air? Oh, yeah, that's what it is. It's a jet in hover mode. Got me good.
If you have room on the squad after game night, I'll join Smiling Face with
you. Oh yeah, babe, I'd love that. Yeah.
Nice.
what a clean shot. I have this problem. I don't know if you guys notice. I like rock back and forth when I'm trying to aim. I don't know what it is. But, yeah. It's hard for me in the helicopters.
Move to that location.
Dude's still right there.
Wait, well met, we.
Oh. Oh, I ran right into those.
Meters from my position.
American forces are retreating. Mission successful.
Tasty beverage of doom. Won't you have a tasty beverage of doom with me? Tasty beverage of doom. I also got some pizza waiting for me. Pizza and movie time. Tasty beverage of doom.
Face fuchsia tongue out, pizza.
Pizza, pizza.
Just in time.
Big question, does pineapple belong on pizza?
Don't matter to me. Pizza, pizza, pizza.
Face fuchsia tongue out. Face fuchsia tongue out. Upsa freaking loudly.
Russians have been drilling Antarctic oil for years. Today is the day we cut the supply. You will work with other task forces to bring the facility under U.S. control. Russian troops are on site, so expect heavy resistance. Get your gear sorted. Transport is waiting.
MAV. Or the router. Beep beep. Beep 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 beep. Here we go with Carolyn, here we go with Carolyn. I wouldn't really call what we're gonna do to the enemy team Carolyn, but hey, we're bringing tidings. I don't know if they're of great joy, but we're sending them to meet their king. That's for sure. Yes, yes, my young gunner minions, fire upon all the things that you see. I go squishy squish.
Face purple, white eyes, glasses purple, yellow diamond.
Alright, we want to get out of here before these big things go kablow. I'm not a big fan of that. Oof, could make that hard turn. Oop, someone's going to have to fix that. Ooh, wait, where's my gunner? Dude, there's a perfect opportunity to take out a freaking stealth chopper. Here we go. Yeah. Take that stealth chopper out. You ready? Let's do this, buddy.
We don't stop them. We'll take every sector.
Whee!
Enemy armor! 50 meters from my position.
Call in for the drop.
Marking hot zone. I'm not far. Hold still. Got it. Enemy air support. Disregard last order.
Nice shooting.
Push the Russians out, but they will counterattack.
expanding resources fast. Already down by a quarter.
40 meters from me.
Oh, nice. I guess I was just shooting the wall the whole time.
Got a helo! 200 meters!
Our troops are holding Sector Delta.
Defend this bridge!
Keep us updated.
Do you have all SMG to tire one?
I can't remember. Almost. Okay. Jesus, dude, there's always something with explosive rounds and follow-up shots on me. Whoa, okay.
On my way! Hold on! Cancel that order!
Oh, that's a freaking Mav.
Sectors than us. It's time to push up.
Hmm. I'm gonna take that stupid freaking stealth chopper out. There he is. I get better leads on that.
Contact spotted. 250 meters away. I see multiple hostiles. Enemy spotted.
Delta One under siege.
Come on. Man, that stealth chopper's not taking the bait.
Tagged an open vehicle. Spotted an enemy transport.
Ah, there he is.
200 meters away.
Where'd he go?
One of our objectives is under attack.
Enemy tank.
Well, stealth chopper's not coming by. What the fuck, dude? I like my squad.
Watch your step
here. Captain always goes down with his ship. And TNT, like, where the hell did you go in the middle of that gunfight, man? That tank fight. Come on, bro. Like, I just freaking damn near had to solo that thing.
Don't move! I'm coming to help! Meters from my position. Let's get you on your feet.
Got to start securing sectors. Enemy has majority control. The enemy is moving on Charlie 1.
Contact this objective!
We're with you, squad leader.
They've got a helo! 200 meters!
Oh, scheisse. Oh, that was the guy that was on the objective, huh?
Spotted an enemy!
Helo marked! 130 meters.
Huh, I missed both of those, but... Oh, shit. Damn, man. Keep getting attacked by so many different things. It's hard to tell what was shooting at us. Is it like, was it the 50? Was it a tank?
Face fuchsia tongue out.
Hostile helo, 90 meters away from me.
Too high? Too high. Huh, odd. Oh. Okay. I found that very weird, yeah. Just like this whole circle around the target before it... Scheisse. Get away from the next one. Oof.
Located a hostile vehicle. Tango spotted. 60 meters from me.
Where? Down here? Where are you? Oh, there you are. Yeah. I thought the thing blew up already, but it's like if one goes, the other one should instantly go. They should be like, oh, and then, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, they should just both go. Doing? Like, what was making it so, like, dude, like... Macho Man, fucking fuck you, dude. I don't know what kind of sus-ass internet fucking bullshit you got going on, bro, that... Interesting round. Surprised we're winning. So I've just been getting ran over, like, basically this whole round.
Smiling face with open hands, sparkling heart, smiling face with horns.
I see that helo.
Clinking glasses, cheers with ginger ale. Ginger ale.
Hostile helo.
Good play.
We don't control enough sectors. Secure those objectives.
smiling face with open hands, Koala smiling face with hearts.
Look here!
Oh, weird. Weird! What? Okay, is it me? Like, I'm just, We'll turn the overall sensitivity down a little bit more. We'll do 40. It's like an easy, it was all easily, that should have all been done very easily. I don't know why it was any struggle.
Could be trouble here.
Like this, man. Oh. The guy was shooting. It's level 51. Okay. Damn. These guys, this, this round. This round, man. Please. Hey, yes. I'm tired of making that push.
Away from me.
Yeah, alright, guys. Let me just remind you guys. Y'all think you're good. I know I am.
You're not taking it. Hold still.
Oh yeah, Macho Man. How'd you like that one, huh? Flying around your stealth chopper. Macho are you now? Doing good. How's everybody going? Well, was dead and eventful end of the game, man. We'll take down our tank, shoot a little stealth chopper. It's been a little stealthy. I told you I was going to get him. I was lining him up.
Just in time.
Baby girl.
Chilling.
Bing chilling. Meta, did you see that stealth chopper takedown?
right after I take, I shoot the tank or reload my, you know, RPG, make sure I have it ready for, you know, just in case. And Stealth Chopper's just like, hey, man, you want to shoot me in the face? No? All right, you want to shoot me in the butt? Okay. Oh, I'm slow. I'm getting the vehicles lately. Oh well. A hardy, har, har.
We are hitting Alpha 1.
I'm putting out toll. I need transport. Hostile helo, 200 meters away.
Shucks, that's off.
He likes it in the ass, confirmed backhand index pointing right, okay hand.
Hey, I got some damage on that tank. Made it for the RPG that I was missing.
Done shot me. They shot me, Nelly. Damn it, Nelly, you shot me, Nelly. Guess not. All right. Ooh, squishy, squishy. The condor just out of nowhere. Okay. What's up? Do the meta thing. Meta says, put the little thingy on your barrel. I'm like, I don't know why not put the thingy. He said, put the thingy on your barrel. I'm like, okay.
Reloading! Cover me!
Oh, shisa.
Reloading!
Yeah, you take care of them, Ambassador. That's your thing.
Contact eliminated.
All right, there we go.
Keep an eye out here!
Poor guy. Oh shit, shooting at me from the crane. Oh, he's upstairs still. Just a little love tap on your way out there.
Reloading over here. Enemy bird. 150 meters away. They've got a helo.
Hiya.
Hostile mark. Tango spotted. 90 meters from me. Enemy spotted. Watch your step here. 50 meters from me. Marking trouble. Trouble over here.
Oops, that didn't work.
Southeast!
Keep that from their forest!
Don't worry! Help's on the way! Danger on my marker! Hostile mark! 130 meters away! What's that? Target neutralized! I'm out! Reloading! Reloading! 1 second!
Copy that, task force!
That sniper got stormed. Oh. You guys aren't going to survive this. Oh, wow. Well, they survived my assault at least. That was so weird.
That was so weird. Like, I was so convinced the first guy I shot was dead, I started moving on to the next one. And then even when I figured out they weren't, I went back to shooting the other guy. I figured he would eventually die. Like, that was... That was a really weird engagement, man. That was fun. I got nothing for these guys except for the old teabag.
Watch your step here!
Watching your progress. Oh, weird.
Took one down! Careful here!
Even weirder. Oh, I think that's why he finally got me. That's crazy. Like, I really felt like I had that gunfight. Dead to rights. I called him. Yeah. Never mind. This game just does what it wants. Fucking weird.
Face purple, wide eyes.
Realize how much I miss my M416. I love this gun.
Backhand index pointing right, backhand index pointing left.
Watch that hook! Marking tango! 110 meters!
Oh, fuck.
Hostile neutralized. Multiple tangos marked. 60 meters away from me. I can help you.
Wow, I'm surprised. Oh, I'm not surprised he got me, actually. Level 31 with the negative KD.
fucking danger.
Could be trouble here. I'm close.
We have lost control of an objective.
Enemy spotted. 250 meters away.
Russian forces striking Bravo 3.
Hostile armor destroyed. Patch you up.
Our troops have lost an objective.
Sector Charlie is ours. We have majority control of the sector.
I'm out. Reloading.
Index pointing up, backhand index pointing down.
What's happening, God? Yay! You see some cool hands, huh? Baby girl, are you almost ready? I'm ready to have you join up. Maybe getting time for my smoke break, guys. How's everybody doing? Everybody having fun? Metaguide's be like, no, no smoke break. You should get a vape instead.
Time to step up.
Vape.
There goes my hair being all weird. Stay in the beanie hair. Hair's trying to jump out. My hair's trying to jump out. It's trying to escape. It's like, free me from the beanie. I've been trapped under the beanie. Free me from the beanie. Won't you free me from the beanie? Mm-hmm.
That's where my friends last night working.
High priority intel has come out of a supposedly abandoned facility in Czechia. Eastern forces have been using the tracks to funnel heavy armor.
That would be a tank. As soon as my tank blows up, I go out for my smoke break. Oops. Oops. Dude, I'm like stuck. Come on, get moving. I'm surprised that all of those missed. This shit is fucked up. Ah, my God. Everybody. Here he comes again. I hate the turret not being able to aim down when you aim behind yourself. Ah, damn. How am I missing everything here? Fire, thank you. Boy, this was starting to become slightly aggravating. Okay, now just eat a whole tank round. It's a Boris. I was like, I thought maybe, oh yeah, you know, he's probably a freaking, what's his name, you know, dude that takes explosive damage. No, it's a freaking Boris. It's a freaking Boris. It's a freaking Boris freaking Yeltsin. Okay. We're just going blow for... Oh, dang. I don't want to go blow for blow with that thing. Didn't realize they had a Tor over there. Interesting enough. Yeah, okay. Tank really just went
to shit at the end there. Should go have my cigarette, but whatever. I'll do that later.
Killed by a fridge with treads.
Yeah.
Watch your step here.
With an unlimited supply of Molotov cocktails. Wow. Okay. Uh huh. Don't worry. Don't worry. It's
wow. Why? What? What am I doing? Okay. I really feel like I shouldn't be missing a lot of these shots and stuff. What is up with the weird floatiness, man? There's something weird that doesn't feel right. I don't know if that's just the normal. I think that might be the just input lag from the console or something. I don't know. Okay, so we're gonna.
Your controller isn't connected to the PC again, is it?
No. No, no, it's not. See, there's like a weird delay and everything. Jeez, I didn't realize that was a sniper. I was hoping it was a stupid robot dog.
You're probably playing on an Australian server.
No, I'd have warnings for the ping. I'm just not used to playing on console. There's just machine delay or something, or I don't know. How did that not hit that thing that was like right in front of me that I literally threw it down at it and somehow, okay. That's what I'm talking about. It's just the game. Enemies all turtled up, man. They're turtling. No! I'm trying to destroy this thing! I've put so many rockets into it!
Helo marked.
Jesus, man. Ah! I just can't get it! I get so close! Somebody literally just human shielded my RPG round on it. I'm surprised that I'm getting shot at the second I respawn, man. Yeah, nice try, jackass. Oh, wow, really?
They jumped out and ate your RPG grinning, squinting face.
Like, I mean, you're just so... I guess that's... Your back's to that. There's not much to look at but my direction, so... Yeah, okay, but... Wow. I didn't think that that was gonna... Yeah, that I would be compromised from that direction, that's all. I was lining up the most gorgeous double kill, too. That guy doesn't realize how many people he just saved. Oh, really? Oh, really? What happened? How am I not able to kill them fast enough? Yeah, I definitely need a break, man. That round was stupid. So that last bit was just hard. When I came down firing my gun, I thought I was going to get a fucking triple kill, and I barely even get one. That just doesn't make sense to me, man. That made absolutely no sense to me. That a guy that Welcome isn't shooting at me... Yeah, just you. Whatever. Yeah,
face
exactly.
Red heart shape. Face red, just, heart I, shape. Ah. Face red heart shape. Face red heart shape.
My baby girl. Alright, so let's get out of here.
The call just came in. They're putting a unit together.
I'm gonna take a break and then complete. I'll be right back, Cheetos. I just left the party because I was gonna take a break. I didn't want to stall the. Yeah, the people that were playing with you there. And I shall be right back.
Koala Mobile Phone House. Face red heart shape. Face red heart shape. Face red heart shape.
Well, guys, I'd love to make it longer, but I've got a big list of things I gotta do tomorrow, and I still need to eat, I need to feed myself, and all that. So I will return to the streaming in the evenings here for a couple times. It'll be a little bit less because I really got to focus on the job and all that, so I probably won't be in Discord as much and all that fun stuff, but I'm going to be hanging out in the party until my Carla Babe gets done with the community game night. Babe, I would love you to join. Do you want to play a couple rounds with me before I call it a night? I'll do that. Because I was just about to end it, but I would love you to join if you want to play some rounds. I would love to play a couple rounds with you. We can do some breakthrough. Otherwise, I was actually, gonna call it. Because, I've got a laundry list of things to do and obligations and
sooner I get a job, sooner I can relax. So, basically can't relax until I get a job. There's my baby girl. Baby girl. Baby girl, can you hear me?
Can you hear me?
Yeah, babe.
Are you getting off?
I was, yeah.
Are you going to bed, like, getting off, or just getting off and chilling?
I'm getting off and chilling. I'm going to make myself some pizza and maybe watch a movie on Tubi or YouTube or something like that.
Are you going to get back on Discord then?
No, I was actually probably going to chill on the PlayStation.
Okay. Yeah, I'm probably only going to do a few more matches. We have so many people that I'm, like, sitting out right now. But, yeah, if you're getting ready to call it good, then I'll just...
Can you drop a link to Tibbs Community Game Night?
Yeah.
Here we go, please.
But I'll come back to the party before you go to bed, if that's cool.
I would love that.
Oh, sorry. Can we play tomorrow? Because I haven't played on the old gen with you in forever. Will you be busy?
Well, as soon as I get free time, babe, I don't know if you noticed, like, how often I was pulled away. Like, as soon as I started the stream, I got asked to do something. So, it's just...
I mean, if you don't have free time, please don't feel no pressure. I was just hoping.
But no, definitely. Like I said, as soon as I have some more free time, and I might be able to play, like... Well, tomorrow's going to be busy. I'm going to have to call Andy, go do some job hunting in the morning, come back. And I got to do the tooth thing, so... Yeah, it's going to be busy, but probably between noon and 2 before me and before I pick up John to go meet up with Andy. Because I don't want to grab my bed and be moving a bunch of stuff around while Kurt's trying to sleep.
So,
oh, yeah, I know, man.
Obligate anything with me because you don't. I feel that.
Alright, yeah. So thanks again to everybody tuning in. An extra big thanks to Mike Brown for sponsoring today's and the next slew of streams are all going to be sponsored by Mike Brown Show. So please, when you get a chance, visit the Mike Brown Show. And I will see you all guys on the next one. Boop-a-dee-boop.